As
Yes, sir, please.
Rishabh said, Mayank sir has already covered all the broader points. I would just ask you, how are you preparing for interview? What is the way
Actually,
you are
this is my
preparing
first
for the
one, sir.
interview?
First, I wanted to focus on my DAF, sir.
So how are you focusing over your DAF?
That is a bit challenging for me, sir. To start only itself, first I focused on my hobbies, sir. So it was a bit easy to prepare. So I prepared them. Then after that, I'm feeling like it is vast, sir. I started reading about my hometown. It feels like everything, sir. I started reading about Andhra. It feels like everything, sir. I started reading about Andhra forest. It is like everything, sir. So I don't know where to stop, sir.
So that's why what you do now, there are many coaching institutes which can
Okay, sir.
provide set of questions over your DAF. If you submit your DAF, they would provide
Okay,
a
sir.
question bank over your DAF, various
Okay,
questions.
sir. Okay, sir.
So suppose you get 250 set of questions over your DAF and you prepare over them 250 questions.
Okay. Okay,
So
sir.
that way, your preparation can be objective and directional. It
Okay,
won't
sir.
go haywire. So that is one
Okay, sir.
thing which you can do. Get a set of question bank over your DAF.
Okay,
Maybe
sir.
Mayank sir can
Yes, sir.
suggest you how to do
Actually,
it.
I'm sorry we could not do your DAF analysis also. So maybe
Okay,
today or
sir.
tomorrow we can also have a DAF analysis. I'll call you. So we can, Okay, sir. so that is not, the DAF looks very vast. You are right. But we can pinpoint it as like Avinash sir is saying. We can pick up the keywords like Rishabh sir was saying. The keyword is Hyderabad, Bangalore, Chennai.
Yes, sir.
So
Yes, sir.
what aspect we could, we'll discuss about it, right?
Okay, sir. Okay. That is one part. Second, Srikant, always remember the
Sir.
mantra of interview is to take it from complex part to simple part. This is the
Okay, sir.
underlying theme of interview.
Okay, sir.
Never try to make it further complex. It would make your task as well as the interviewer's task difficult. So
Okay,
this
sir.
is the most underlying theme. Never just throw words. Never ever. If you don't know, say nothing. But
Okay,
never
sir.
say a placebo, solstice. Such words can get
Okay,
you
sir.
trapped.
Okay, sir.
Remember, it's not about testing your knowledge. It's
Okay,
never
sir.
is about testing your knowledge. It's always about testing your personality. Personality incorporates your integrity of thoughts.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So never throw words. Make it as simple as possible. Don't say
Okay, sir.
anything if you don't know anything.
Okay,
In
sir.
an interview, you have to show your personality's gravity and also respect the interview board members.
Okay, sir.
So while talking, you can ask once in a while about taking a guess. Don't
Okay,
make
sir.
it a part of your
Habits.
interview.
Okay, sir.
For example, if you don't know, just say, I don't know. Don't say, I want to take a guess. It
Okay,
hardly
sir.
matters to them. Okay? Even if you
Okay.
say you are, even if you guess correctly, it won't matter much.
Okay, sir.
Second
Yeah.
thing, don't just jump on the question. Never
Okay, sir.
jump on the question. When, suppose if I ask a question to you, there is one strategy. Place this hand on your knee. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Yes.
Okay, sir.
Whenever I ask a question, you do this, this, this,
Okay,
and
sir.
then start replying answer.
Okay, sir.
After doing this in two, three mocks, it
Okay,
would
sir.
get habituated. And
Okay,
then
sir.
naturally you would take a pause and then start speaking.
Yes.
For the
Okay, sir.
initial part, place both of your hand on your knees.
Okay, sir.
When I ask you question one, two, three, and then speak.
Okay,
Frame
sir.
your answer. Don't
Okay,
jump
sir.
on the answer. And you started with, sir, it has two dimensions. Sir, it has positive and negative part. But then midway, you just lost the way.
Yes. Okay, sir.
Structure. Just the way you answer you, the way you structure your answers in means na
Okay, sir.
intro,
Yes, sir.
body, conclusion. Structure your answer.
Yes, sir.
And you have a very good personality. You have a very humble personality. The personality which interview board members likes a lot.
Okay, sir.
So if you don't mess up any part, you would surely get a very good mark.
Yes, thank you very much, sir.
You did not show your knowledge that I know this. If you don't know, just let it go. Just
Okay.
keep it simple.
Okay,
Okay. Best of luck, Srikant. Best of
sir.
luck.
And Srikant,
Thank
the
you.
strategy sir said that putting your hand on your knee, it will also Okay.
help you with your hand movements. Because in like in
Okay.
the question of mathematics, your hand movement was coming up to your eye also sometimes, right? You'll see
Yes, sir.
that. So you can control that also. And one more thing in terms of etiquettes, a lot of time it, I don't know, maybe because of the computer or what, your hand
your head seem to be a bit tilted, you know, so just maintain that, right?
Okay.
Dress is fine, right? So all the very best, Srikanth. Okay. And if you have any doubt, you can always ping us on the WhatsApp or the Telegram, right?
Okay.
So we'll share the recording soon. Okay, like you can leave the call, right?
Okay, sir. Thank you very much, sir.